There was a historic legal decision today. British socialite Ghislaine Maxwell has been convicted of grooming underage girls to be sexually abused by the late paedophile Jeffrey Epstein. Jurors deliberated for 5 days before finding Maxwell guilty on 5 of 6 counts. She's now facing decades behind bars.
From high-flying socialite to convicted sex trafficker.
A unanimous jury has found Ghislaine Maxwell guilty of one of the worst crimes imaginable, facilitating and participating in the sexual abuse of children.
Maxwell remained stoic behind a black mask as a 12-person jury found the 60-year-old guilty of almost all charges, acquitting her of one count of enticing a minor to travel for illegal sex acts. Among the 5 convictions, though, was the most serious charge, sex trafficking of a minor. That alone carries a maximum penalty of 40 years in jail.
The road to justice has been far too long, but today, justice has been done.
The verdict follows a month-long trial involving harrowing accounts from 4 women, one as young as 14 at the time, who described being sexually abused as teenagers in the 1990s and early 2000s at Epstein's multiple homes. Their victims have waited decades for this day, bringing new hope.
Hope that the system, which they known up until this time to be completely broken with respect to Mr. Epstein, has come to a final conclusion of victory on behalf of Ms. Maxwell being in jail, hopefully for a long time.
Virginia Giuffre, who accused Prince Andrew of sexual abuse, facilitated by Jeffrey Epstein, also spoke out about the verdict on Twitter, writing, "My soul yearned for justice for years, and today the jury gave me just that. I will remember this day always," adding, "Maxwell did not act alone. Others must be held accountable. I have faith that they will be." As Maxwell prepares to be sentenced, with her partner in crime now dead, the world will be watching to see if she points the finger at any of the pair's powerful associates in exchange for leniency. But her legal team says it hasn't given up.
We firmly believe in Ghislaine's innocence. Obviously, we are very disappointed with the verdict. We have already started working on the appeal, and we are confident that she will be vindicated.
Maxwell is also awaiting a separate trial on 2 counts of perjury. In the meantime, she'll be taken back to her isolated jail cell in a notorious Brooklyn prison, a far cry from the private jets and palatial mansions she'd enjoyed in her now past life. Leah Harris for 10 News First.